What's up, guys, and welcome back to BYWL. And today's matchup is between the Hendersons and Millers. Cash, how do you feel about this today?
Well, we're both feeling good. In case of starting on the bump, and we're looking for revenge from last year.
Now let's head to the game. Ladies and gents, welcome back to Backyard Wiffle Ball League. As for series number two, Millers and Hendersons. Well, Troy takes the mound for the Hendersons.
Come on, Cash.
Oh, that pitch is hit. Center field. Oh, at the fence. Cash starting the season strong with almost a home run.
Oh.
Big swing. Benny gets the catch. Cash in the pickle. Oh, I don't know if he was safe or out. We got to check the replay on that one. Oh, Benny sees it. Hit straight the catch under field. Ground rule double. What a start for Bennett. Oh, that's gone! Joy with the first bomb of the season. Giving the Hendersons an early 2-0 lead in this bottom of the first. He saw that pitch and he took it yard. Hit straight the cash. Cash can't get it.
Hey, stay.
Bennett gets himself another single. Straight the cash. Bounces off of him. And Troy ends up with a single. In the air. And Cash gets the one out. Strike three. Case retires aside. And Cash gets himself a single. And drilled all right to Bennett. Bennett, couldn't get the double play. Case is going three. And Case is on three with a pop-up fly. Gets a piece of it. Bennett can't get the grab. Case gets their first RBI of the season, making the score 2-1 Hendersons. Up. Oh, what a play by Troy. Getting dirty for that one as he retires the side. Oh, drilled. Cash can't get to it. Oh, that one is sent over Cash again. Troy doing what he did last year. 4-0 lead, Hendersons. Oh, it's fair. And he's out at one for the first out. Oh, strike three. Cash retires the side. Hit straight to Troy. Troy gets out number one as he advances. Hit right up the middle. Oh, Bennett almost had that grab. 2-2 the case. Fair! Down the third baseline. Double. Out of play, double. A piece of it. Troy can't field it. Case is going home. Bennett can't field it. Another RBI. 4-3 ball game. Hit. He's safe. Going home. Does not get him. Out of play. You're on two. Fair. Ground rule double. Crushed! Oh, almost gone at the fence. Brings in another RBI run.
It was almost.
And caught. They get out of that. And that's a fair hit. Troy going three. Troy's going home, the throw. He gets him. Gets him at one. Case is going to three. As that's one out as Troy is out at the plate. Oh, popped up. Right the cash. Miller seal game one as they have amazing comeback. Down five. Welcome back to game two as Case is on the mound as the Millers took game one as 6-4. Oh, and the first pitch is out for Bennett as Cash runs out of opposite field to get that one. Popped up right to Case as they get out with no damage done.
Right three. Oh yeah. Popped up. Can't get to it in time.
As he's safe at one.
Oh, curves right in the Troy's hands as that one was looking like it was out.
Hit straight to Cash. He's out as beats the mound before him. Gets a piece. Oh, Cash fields it. Gets him out. We'll check the replay on that one, though. Troy gets that one as that not landing. One out. Up again, and Bennett gets the grab. Get some swinging.
That's why I don't swing it back.
What a pitch by Case. Get some swinging. Strike three. Nobody out. Swing at the fence. Case starts off with another single. Bennett with the grab. Hit straight to Troy, and we're going to extra innings. Hit the, oh!
Double Bennett!
Runs count, but I don't know if he was safe. Nobody out. Gets him out. Just tips the strike. Up. Bennett gets the grab. One down. Strike three. And that's the game. Hendersons win game two. 1-1 series. That one is launched way out of here next to the ESPN logo. Cash gets his first home run of the season. Yeah. Popped up right to Bennett. One down.
It's all good.
Hit to Troy. Troy can't field it. Cash going two. And that's an error. And that is gone again. Cash going back to back in the first inning. Drives in two more runs.
Hit.
Opposite run. Field hit.
Oh, stay.
Launched. Not gone. Case going three. Case going home. The throw gets him. Good play. Oh, apple taco.
It's under.
Get some swinging. Strike three. Tips right back to the strike zone. And apple taco once again. Case going two. Case is safe at two. Right to Troy. Troy can't field it. Case going home. And Case is home with Cash another RBI. 4-0. Strike three. Gets him swing upstairs.
Gone.
Another one. Line drive straight out to left field. What a crazy hit. 6-0 Millers. strike three. The poor Cash. Oh, and he responds to that. No. Strike three gets him on the slider. Full count. What a pitch! Single fair. Straight the one out. Two. Oh, amazing grab! Slice up the middle. Not a double though, single. Opposite field hit. That brings in a run. And Wobble Taco once again. Another RBI for Bennett. Plopped up, and that's the game. Millers take the series 2-1 in a 6-2 victory.
Cash, you had an amazing game today with 3 home runs and 8 RBIs. How do you feel about today?
I was hitting the ball pretty well. I had that one line drive down the line. I thought it was foul, but it was a home run, so I felt pretty good about how we played in the series. So it was a tough one, but we got our revenge, so... And now we're coming for the Lepsinskis.
Click this video if you want to see our last video, and this one if you want to see more. We'll see you next week.